Hey everybody, Carver Jesus with you. Welcome. It is time to get our first look 2016 Topps Chrome full case PYT number one, jumbo style. Come forth. We got to give away a cream spot on this deal too. Cream random is going to be number six. Only three breaks more to give away the cream and the $6,000 in break credit. Here is the list. All right, six top spot is getting into the cream promo guaranteed. Break credit and a chance at a $2,000 money shot. Nate. Congratulations. You've earned it. You've earned it by buying into this, to my madness. Let me put that in there. Yep, three more. Thing is,
as I often say, I could be into hookers and cocaine, but, you know, instead I'm walking around cities trying to catch mythical creatures. It was at least, growing up, there was I had played the Pokemans. Alright, so just sort that so that everybody can see it. Just make things a little bit clear. And where is that? Okay, there we go. I'm a grown enough man to admit that I'm into, you know, toys and things.
Much better.
Smells like Topps Chrome. It smells like Topps Chrome. I wish they would turn all the lights on here. Let's just get all these out. You excited, aren't you? I can tell. I mean, you're not even talking because you are so excited. I understand.
Then I gotta do it for real.
Alright, we will go through the first box and, take a good solid look at the inserts and all the fancy and.
What are you doing, periscoping?
Then we'll just get to our. Damn. So not only is Marco young and good looking, he can also do backflips. Another reason to hate him.
Which one? I got a random
backflip. You still have your watch?
Yeah, you. So it's only for people who are at the show live?
You're welcome to it.
And hold that crying Jordan behind Jason's head. If you want to snap a picture.
That's so good.
All right. One, two, three. Got it. Thanks.
Sorry, I'm doing promo pictures. We even got trash can this year.
Yeah, of course.
I do have to give mad props to the staff at the Atlantic City Convention Center. Everybody has been crazy helpful and nice. Because we do create a unnatural amount of trash. They've given us bags. They come and pick us from us, you know, a couple of times a day. I have to say, I was what's the word? It's not like racist, but
you have a hole punch over here? For some reason I can't find the hole punch box.
Well, I mean, you guys had one. There's probably one in there somewhere. All right.
Oh, there it is. This is the one.
First one out, 54 out of 75 for the Cubs.
You got to get it three times.
Kyle Schwarber, look at that.
When you buy in one with Jason.
Like a blue wave almost, like from the chrome action. That is.
I am not a big fan of stuff. And then at the end.
That is pretty good looking, dude. That, I mean, in person, like it's like the wave and stuff, it's. That's a nice card. That's out of 75, those. These, like, I was interested in seeing, too. First pitch cards. It's like, I don't know, there's 20 different people that had, like, did first pitches at games. Whatever, we'll just take a look at a handful more, just to kind of see what we're talking about with.
I had a two-hour time, that's it.
I mean, nice looking cards. I mean, what you would expect out of Topps Chrome. Nice quality. The card is lovely, like even a little bit raised. I like it. So let's start half sorting this thing. I've got a Raul Mondesi rookie card. Perspectives. This is a insert variation. Also fancy and shiny looking. Future stars. We'll take another look at all of them that are in here. Jacob DeGrom, almost like the a Mondrian-esque. Design almost. Purples are to 275. That's Tanaka for the Yankees. It's good looking stuff, man. I do like it. Gary Sanchez rookie card. Future stars Addison Russell. Are these just refractors, perhaps? It's unnumbered. But dang, that is shiny. Kim, have a good one. I mean, just look at the light bounce off of that. But it is unnumbered. Youth Impact. See, that's the only thing I'm going to have to look at. You're awesome. Meraza rookie, Sano rookie, Trace Thompson rookie, Miguel Altamonte rookie, Meraza rookie. Like the refractors are gonna like the light is horrible in here, so I don't know if they're marked or if it's Story rookie, Aaron Blair. Another one of those perspective deals, which are pretty cool call. I mean, just like nice, nice artwork. I like the first auto for the Miami Marlins. It is Brian Ellington. It is a purple variant out of 250. On card, nice looking. It's not a complete rip-off of Stadium Club.
Oh, no, we don't have any for Mets.
Future stars, Young Ho Kang, Severino rookie, Conforto rookie. Future stars, Herrera. All right, so are these the refractors? Well, yeah, the... Or, hang on. Okay, there are okay. We got this as a base Ichiro. Just so, I mean, so that we're all kind of, you know, seeing the same sorts of things. That's a base Ichiro. That is a refractor Ichiro. Kind of got a little different design. And mercifully, because they bamboozled me last year, it actually says refractor on it. I can go back through and check. All right, so let's see what we got. If there's anything else fancy, I will check, and I will just go through and pull refractors at the end of it. I saw Yasiel Puig got dropped down yesterday. The Matt Reynolds refractor deal. For the Padres, rookie auto Colin Ray, Pulsars. That's the word I'm looking for, Bo Sox General. Thank you.
Are you in the pre-case?
I think I might have looked for a different picture for this one, personally. But, I mean... It is what it is. Luke Jackson Pulsar. It is for the Seattle Mariners. Deho Lee. Deho Lee. Peter O'Brien, that's a purple to 275. Okay. Yes, it does suck that he's gone, but we got two more autos, Robbins. I mean, the checklist is big. So, I mean, that's going to be a deal. The rookie class is deep, though. So, I mean, there's going to be stuff that... Next year, year after, it's going to be like, you're going to be like, damn, why didn't I grab those up this year? Brito?
Yeah.
top three cookies?
This white wow. with the length. That patch
looks
sick.
What Gary Cole? Dude, stuff looks nice. Stuff looks really nice.
From like butterscotch nostalgia,
Pierre O'Brien, Pulsar rookie. And for the Baltimore Orioles, Joey Richards. Dude's just got to get a little more work in the minors. You guys have gotten too... what's the word I'm looking for? Too spoiled with, like, Chris Bryant coming through with crazy. Everybody, you know, gets pulled up, goes down a little bit. Especially they're pulling people so quick anymore. He'll be fine. He will be fine. All right, let me clean this up a little bit. I will go back through this for refractors, just double check since this is our first day. Okay, now let's see what we got, and let's get these other three done so I can give away that all that break credit. Only four left in random teams for the national promo of the Topps Supreme Football. And I'm going to be straight with y'all. The last enter was, while good with vet content, not the strongest for rookies. So that next one may be loaded down. It's, as of right now, I got 24 left in that thing. And as a wise, wise man once told me, I believe it was the third Dalai Lama. Scared money don't make money.
Scared money don't make money.
Or it might have been Joe. It's either the Dalai Lama or Joe.
Scared money don't make money.
Who wants to make some money today, folks? Who wants to make some money? Dude, I like the look of these cards. I think they have done like a very solid job of just making it to the exactly the 12th son of the Lama. True story. The name that I have on my computer that you log in with is Carl Spackler. Like, that's not the password. That's the name that pops up when you type in the to type in the password.
Jason, you need anything from the hotel, man?
I do not believe so. All right, Watt, it has been IM to you. All right. For the Colorado Rockies, John Gray to 250. Ben Paulson to 75. That's an eBay 101, 1 out of 75. A.A. Ron Nola. Pulsar. A little bit of A.J. Reed action for the Astros, folks. That's a good card. See, they get stuff in this. Ooh, Sager Pulsar, that's a nice one. Little Brian Ellington action, Miami Marlins to a 499 refractor variation. No, I think he went back to the hotel. Wait a minute. What have I done here? When he gets back, I will be make sure to tell him, Hoopster. Hey, Jimmy Kimmel for the Mets. Who's got the Mets? Anybody in here that has the Mets? Can I buy this card off of you, Pixel Pirate? My wife wants one. IT33, we have got Topps Chrome rocking and rolling today. I've got a couple of Supreme breaks that are giving away spots in National Promo Madnesses. Nick Marcanis, yes. Let me give you one right quick. Let's see if there's more than one. If there's only one, I'm not gonna take your only card.
He's breaking. Do you know what the PayPal address is for this promotion?
Mine?
No, is it? Do we don't send it to individual. Isn't there
I
one?
I thought it was individual. Nobody ever told me. Like, I thought it was just spots out of your store, my store, and that. Okay, there you go. Where was it? Okay, Pulsar. I've got this. This whole thing has gotten out of control. Just hold the hell on. All rookie action. All keepers. Still going through this. Is this all the stuff that is not? Yes. Now we're square. Okay. Good Lord. Hey, somebody told me that Chris Bryant is a future star. Did you guys hear about that? Hey, Carlos Gonzalez. David Price, I already see that as a refractor. Zach Goodley, Arizona Diamondbacks. All right, so I will attempt to pull a Ryan Braun superfractor. If I can do it, I will do it. We got to get at least one. I'm not going to leave until we get at least one superfractor. Addison Russell refractor. Mac Williamson for the Giants. I'm told he's good. I was nearly crushed to see that my boy Lucius Fox got traded. I mean, that was like soul crushing. Pulsar. Bray Morris. You love that I'm taking the time to show you the non-baseball players and the baseball set of cards, don't you? James Shields, purple to 275. No, I don't remember. I don't know who he got traded to. Regis told me, because Regis is a Giants fan, so I get all of, like, my Giants news from him.
Look at my dude go.
I got I gotta print a label or print a sheet. I got one more.
You have one right now, right?
Yeah. But I mean, there's still. Oh, it's William McKinley.
Okay.
Lee Champion.
Thank you, sir.
Sorry. Matt Reynolds. America. Only because you love America will I do this for you.
You said that was who?
William McKinley. Or McMillan.
The one you have done already is basketball, football, right?
Yes.
All right.
And the basketball one is big. That's in there.
That's the one that's already in there, right?
Yeah. I don't know if there's a sheet for that or not.
Because I have all the football done already. There's just one left. It's a three-caser. What sport is that? Basketball.
Basketball.
All right. And then you did one football
and
now.
There's one football and then this baseball.
I'm going to take your football now.
I got to print.
If you can.
Yeah, I just got to print that one. Which one? That was Supreme.
Jason, you need anything, water, anything over there?
Nope, I'm good.
What do you guys think of Josh's skills? He said he's better than well.
Okay.
So far, I'll say he's got.
So there's that one.
Scott, I'll help you out a little bit.
Oh, this already has a fake on.
Oh, did it?
Yeah,
oh.
This is it, right?
Yeah, maybe that was after Alyssa.
I just want to make sure, so you were right.
Supreme Nat one, yep.
Right.
That's it.
I'm gonna throw this one out then.
Oh my goodness.
Thank you. Oh. Okay, so 24 left in Supreme. Is this what I'm still being told? Four random teams in the other national promo giveaway. I can only give away two more of those online, guys. I got to do two at the show. Only two more if you want to get in for that Babe Ruth baseball. For that Michael Jordan autographed jersey. Zang. Yeah, he's, you know. He's trying. Well, he was at least trying to, trying to get everything sorted so everybody can get their stuff, you know, with some quickness. Prince Fielder, refractor type deal. Oh my God, I've got the. Out of gas, and I don't really know why. Kershaw refractor. Ooh, Chris Bryant, shiny future stars to 75. Nice card for the Cubs. Blue wave deal is what I'm going to refer to it as until somebody calls me an idiot and tells me that it's not. Adrian Beltre Pulsar. Pulsar Raul Mondesi rookie. For the Phillies, Eichhoff. I didn't even eat breakfast. I had McDonald's with Joe last night at like 1 o'clock in the morning for dinner. But that's it. Yep, refractor, Betances. Hey, nice one for the Braves. Malik Smith, rookie. Yeah, that, you know what? That's true because I haven't had McDonald's in. God. Months. I almost completely quit eating that stuff. Maybe that's why I lost, like, that weight. What's up, ZD28? How are you today on this fine whatever day it is? Jake Arrieta, Pulsar, Refractor Josh Reddick. Phillies putting more action in Darnell Sweeney. Yeah, I mean, I've been so much better about eating good. It's just, I mean, I knew that this trip was going to be rough because at 1 o'clock in the morning, there's no Whole Foods around to get your salads in and stuff. But I'm still trying. Montas, rookie Pulsar. Dang, Phillies, what is the deal? And Coalition, Darnell Sweeney. Numero dos. Jay Bruce refractor. Rev Schneider purple to 275. That's just a cool looking card. And it's, I don't know, the perspective ones. I like. I just think they look sweet. Samson, Reds.
Wow.
Joey Rickard. Rookie interestingness. Aaron Blair refractor. Mookie Betts refractor. Hey, LeVar Burton. Reading Rainbow.
Just okay. Take a look. It's in a book. It's Reading Rainbow.
You don't love Lamar Burton? LeVar Burton? Fan hammer coming. Matt, you hanging around is tip enough. I mean, how can you be a champion for people learning to read good and be a sci-fi hero as well? What's up, Fly Eagles Fly?
Dude, are we doing Josh Simon special guest appearance?
You know what? I can, if somebody will remind me later, I'll download the entire pod or the entire stream. Well, no, I've got it. I'm recording it now. I'll cut it out and put it as a MP4 so you guys can use it as your ringtone. Peraza. God, I use Pulsar. Raul Mondesi to 275 purple. Young Ho Park blue to 150. Cueto Pulsar. Yeah, three left in cream, guys. I mean, if we can do PYT 2, 3, and 4 right quick, Stroman Pulsar, give away some, give away 6 G's in total break credit. Matt Duffy, Astros auto.
Angels coward. Yeah, I got a flawless soccer hit random in the store if anybody wants to blow their cash on that. Haven't seen flawless in a little bit. Naquin Pulsar. Kyle Waldrop for the Reds. Wait, who is Hoopster still here? What did you want me to say to Shakes? He's back. I know it's something about the Phillies being sucky, but. Yeah, so far everything has been all on card autos. For a chance at it, buy a spot in Topps Chrome Break. Bumgardner Pulsar. Brito Blue to 150 for the Diamondbacks.
Is there another computer? Hey. Is there another laptop?
Verlander Refractor. Future Stars Gold, Steven Matz, 35 out of 50. I don't know if we have certified here. Not that it expires, but you might have to wait until we got back.
Like, one with the TV, then one
Drury. Prism is really what I want to call it. You have to be here, ZD28. It is, it's to show people only. Yeah, the Supreme Breaks Todd Frazier Refractor. I've only got two more that I can give away that I can do in the store. Tyler Naquin. The last two that I have are going to be done here, like the people that are here. Only if we can't sell it to the people that are in the show will I be able to open it back up to you guys. So. I mean, if you want in on that Jordan jersey, Ruth ball, and you know my guys are going to do the sweetness. What's up, man?
What's up?
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Made it in, I see.
I did.
How could you not? How could you
not? I had to come see CBJ in person. I'm not in Florida anymore, you know?
True. Looking good. I'll be here. Beans, I can't remember. It's shit. What's that guy saying? It's the dude that bought your Wade. As soon as it fills, I will do it. Yes, Jameson. It was just not clicking in my head. Good dude, I like him very much. See, that's gonna be a problem. Like, my brain is already starting to slow down ever so slightly. Bird Refractor. No, he's always been a good guy to me. There's, some people that are not, that like to whine and stuff. Nelson Cruz Refractor, but he's always been solid. Stroman Purple to 275. Scotty Prism. Come on, I need one of these. I need one of these big boys. Daddy need a superfractor to wave in the face of these other fools. Jason, my name, Pulsar, or whatever it is. Well, I mean, that's solid. Trey Turner for the Washington Nationals. It's not going to drop pants, but it's at least going to take the belt buckle off, if you know what I'm saying, and I think you do. Granderson refractor. Miguel Altamonte. We're warming up a little bit, warming up a little bit. Mike Trout refractor. Wait, what? What's going on, Race Sports Cars? Who am I trying to get? Yeah, Gelf was talking to me about it again today. Robinson Cano to 99. He's saying that if Bates is here on speed, or if Bates is here on speed and I'm here on speed, he wants me like here. I mean, part of it is my pre-sorting deal that I do, but that's like habitual. Prism, Robert Stevenson. Pazos, Yankees. Can I be real with you guys a little bit? Can I be deep with you guys? What's up, Gen Vape? I have a social anxiety about handshakes. First one I've seen of these. Chronicles. Anybody know what this is? What did he do to you, Gen Vapor? It's a nice looking card. It is a very fancy looking card. Well, no, like everybody does it some different way. Like some, you can go like a straight handshake. Someone do it this way. Someone throw a fist bump. You know, some are gonna do like the hug you and stuff. Like it's confusing to me. And I feel weird that if I'm coming in this way and somebody else coming in this way and we do some like weird, awkward thing. What does it matter though, Gen Vapor? I mean, everything gets open on camera, sealed, random, on random.org. I mean,
I've been seeing all the people walking in.
And it's only ever like wars and spots that aren't taken. It's not like, you know, you pull this up and he's got the Astros, Cubs, and, you know, Dodgers or something. Albert Pujols. Okay, well, let's be honest about it. Who the hell is going to buy the Jets outright? Nobody's going to buy the Jets outright.
I can hang here for a while.
I just put that computer there. I can have it connected to that.
Well, the microphone and the video are right there. Here's the thing.
That's what I'm saying. Like, if it was the Packers, if it was... Rookie auto gold refractor parallel made a... That's a good card. Booyakasha. Are the golds to 50 in this or golds? Because I saw one of the, another one that looked gold that I wasn't sure about. We still got this is only a little more than halfway through. It's a D. Gordon refractor. Tyler Duffy, how about that for the Twins? We pulled one big boy card, so I'd like a second.
You're in Atlantic City.
Carl Edwards Prism. Tigers don't have autos? Somebody just had it because, I mean, I'm gonna be straight with you. I just took Bateson's pricing for this. Gen Vapor, I'm with you on that, man. I'm with you on that. Meta gold auto.
How's it going? Gold's 25.
I don't know what it is in this. Because I pulled a gold variation, but it was... No, Ray. Actually, not at all. Well, you're hanging out here, Jen. I mean, come on. You can include me in that. You can include me in that. We straight.
Is he like the most popular guy?
We good. I don't think I've done anything bad to you yet. I mean, and I would like to not ever do anything bad to you. There's a lot of people that just come to hang out and chat. I mean, I'm fine with that. Francisco Liriano refractors. We're not supposed to be talking about that. 150 blue, Jason Kipnis. Because I mean, everybody that I screw, like, for lots of money, I know where they... Well, I don't screw, but the card gods screw. I know where they live. Young O Park, Prism, the Giants, Trevor Brown. Well, yeah, but I mean, I had like Berge. I mean, if anybody, he should be the one like making the trip down for his. But even that, like, it's just, man, I don't know. It's just ebbs and flows. Everybody hits at some point if you buy enough. Trey Turner Prism, Teron Refractor, Chris Bryant Refractor. Brad Ziegler Refractor, this is Seriously, why is this? Why is this here? There's not anybody else that's thrown out a first pitch better to put on a card. It's Steve Aoki. I'm not even that fond of his DJing skills, personally, but it's just my deal. John Gray. Hey, Frankie Montas.
Yeah.
Dude, I saw him on Celebrity Family Feud. Pretty, I mean, pretty solid. And on Pyramid, Celebrity Pyramid. He was good on that, too. There is a Breakers Lounge that's, like, GTS customers and Breakers can go and, like, sit down. They have, like, you know, Cokes, waters, like, little snacks. But, I mean, everybody else, you know, got to pay. There's concession stands and a bar and stuff. La Mahieu Prism. These cards I like. They look really nice. I like the designs. Darvish Refractor. And these, like, they're perspective ones, like, with the focus being changed. And I mean, some goodness. Jose Berrios for the Twins. Stay in your home. At least for right now. Tom Murphy, Rookie Prism. Mixing sports again. Porzingis. But it's a first pitch. Look at that lanky bastard. Purple Mac Garza. Well, he dunks like a man. I'm not even like a big. I like Porzingis because he's a foreigner. I love the foreigners. They're so hot. James Shields Prism. Refractor. Youngman. Piscotti for the Cardinals. Mikel Franco is a future star, according to Topps. And I am inclined to believe in Tulowitzki Refractor. For the Padres, Colin Ray to 250. The often shunned Padres. Bergy coming in with a solid. And a Brian Johnson appears to be our last auto. How much were the Tigers even in this? They've got to have something to make it worthwhile. Oh, well, if it's Jim Harbaugh, then it's absolutely worth it. No, Buck Farmer was last year. Buck Farmer was last year.
Don't push it. Don't push it. Don't push it.
Would you like to help me for a second?
Pack stack?
Not even pack stack. Like, just go through these and make sure that I didn't miss. Like, if it's a refractor, it'll say refractor right there. I just want to make sure that I didn't miss. If it's blank, if there's nothing there, I mean, they can just go in, like, this box at the bottom.
It actually says refractor.
It says refractor, like, right there. Yeah, just, I mean, this stack. Just,
no, please.
I mean, usually I can see them, but the light is not great. Exactly. You see that? Just set it to the side.
Just put it aside.
That would be. Yeah, exactly.
Instantly.
Getting double checks, son, done. Getting double checks done. Yeah, I wonder if they are going to turn on the rest of the lights for.
Yeah, there's only one light.
Tomorrow.
Each three light.
All right, here we go. All right, right, so it's the Tigers that I have to be worried about, not the Padres so much in this one. Youngman Prism. Rosenthal Refractor. The Green Day guy.
Are these in any specific order or no?
No, I mean, because
they
just like,
kind of keep stacking them?
Yeah, those don't even matter. Like, we're not going to ship them to anybody. We'll probably end up just giving away at some point. Refractor Goldschmidt. Josh Donaldson Green at $2.99. Yeah, I mean, PYT2 has 18 in it so far. There's only four in a random teams of Top Supreme Football. If somebody wants to snatch the rest of those, that'll be another national break spot. That's the Babe Ruth ball, the Jordan jersey, all that awesomeness. Kettle Marte Prism, Kermeyer Refractor. Conforto Refractor. Angels Cowart. Nice little action. Greinke Refractor. Matt Harvey Refractor. Ryan Dull, auto for the A's. Not the B's. Matt Carpenter Refractor. Billy Hamilton, blue to 150. Cespedes. Prism. Travis. Janowski for the Padres. Padres coming up strong. Two-hole auto so far. Absolutely crushing. Victor Oliveira Prism. Three autos. Oh. So Padres are well worth the money in every case of this. So you guys should just go ahead and snatch them up before I go ahead and decide to bump them up. Yasiel Puig Refractor. James Taylor, still no Snoop. We'll just start opening this stuff up until we find a Snoop. Teron Shimmer. Dodgers dialing in on a second one. Corey Sager, purple refractor auto to 250. Dodgers worth the action all day long. That's a good card. I'm gonna up the price on the Padres by like $15. Like when we get done with this. So I mean, if you want it now. I mean, go ahead and grab that thing, but Kelby Tomlinson for the Giants. Giants have also been putting in some solid work. I think they got three autos in here too so far.
Yeah, I found a bunch.
How many do you have left?
Darvish.
Would have made me finish a lot faster.
That would help.
14 out of 25. First pitch, orange variation. Tim McGraw, the painted pants man. Did you guys know? This is a true fact. He does not actually wear pants. It is skin paint. It's true. I read it in a book.
Books don't lie.
Like
Donald Trump.
Exactly. That one I gotta go through. It's in a book. It's Reading Rainbow.
Reading Rainbow. And Rainbow Fish. Remember that one?
Look,
that book.
LeVar Burton has the cards in this.
Wow.
Reading Rainbow Fish. I would take the other one.
Who is it? Was it Faith Hill? I mean, I have not checked the exact number right now. I mean, I'm seeing 18 right now, unless somebody has gone in and done some work. 16 left. Yeah, she all right. She all right. All right, Sorcerer 16. So somebody's grabbed two off the list that I have right now. That is excellent news. Richie Schaefer Prism. Got five more. Houston Astros, Carlos Correa, rookie refractor auto. That's a good card. There it is. We got the Sager, we got the Maeda, we got the Correa. Producing.
Did you hit that Correa auto?
Producing. I got a Correa, I got a, nice. A Sager blue, and a Mattia gold.
Nice.
Dude, I like it.
Chrome?
I like it. Hunter Pence refractor. Berrios blue to 150. I mean, really, the big teams always cost the big money. But, I mean, there are enough autos in the checklist to go around that, I mean, you can do well, you know, with some of the mid-tier teams. Pilar Prism, Sano Refractor, Ross Stripling for the Dodgers. KP, I got one more stack on this. If you give me just 1 second, I will gladly... hook you up. Daniel Murphy Prism. Chris Davis Refractor. That is a refractor. Yep. Carlos Gomez Refractor. It's like extra shiny on the front. Like some of them are like a little bit dull, and those, like if you look in the light, like kind of make a like a rainbow. Chris Bryant Prism.
So Yu-Gi-Oh would be a blue-eyed dragon with dark magic mix?
Yes, exactly.
Dark magician.
Exactly. Refractor Ben Zobrist. I heard a stat yesterday that just blew me away. Freddie Freeman?
Excellent. Thank you so much.
Tony Zitch? Oh, my goodness. My gird. Okay, Daisy, have you seen any of this? Deho Lee. Youth Impact, 146 out of 150 for the Cardinals. Stephen Episcotti. Oh, that's next year. No, 2 years. It's Cleveland. Oh. I mean, can you hang out there for 2 years until, like, next time rolls around? What's up, Casey? How
What's
you
up,
doing?
Buddy? I was hoping you didn't recognize me. I was going to start throwing these things at you.
No. How could I forget?
What's up? You guys hit anything?
Iwakama. Yeah, Correa Refractor, Mahdia Gold, somebody else, Sager Blue.
You keistra it? Or you drove?
No, I flew.
Oh, you did?
Then I'm Cardboard Jesus. What are they going to do? Take it away from me?
I figured you keistra it.
I don't even have to. Refractor Tanaka. The Angels make out on this one. I don't know who it is, but that's a good card. Casey Terry, Casey T, making an appearance at the Nationale, folks. Charlie Blackman, that is gold 250. And Adam Jones refractor. Stephen Voigt Prism. Luke Jackson for the Rangers. Oh, sleeves. Fell down. I gotta get more sleeves. Need more sleeves. And that's it. I will roll through the autos again, just since there are so many lovely ones. Yeah, the Chrome break, K. Dacey, you hit all of the hot ones. We still have random teams, number two. Go through. Let me clean this up. We'll do this thing. Got some help from Marco doing a double check that everybody got exactly what they wanted and needed. Okay, now auto check. Just, let's see what's here. Luke Jackson, a rookie for the Rangers. The Piscotty to 150. Zinch for the Mariners. Stripling, Dodgers. The Correa Refractor. Goodness, goodness, goodness. The McGraw to 25 is in there. Kelby Tomlinson, Giants. Sager, Purple to 250. Dodgers, nice card. Janikowski. Padres, Dull A's, Coward Angels, Johnson Red Sox, Ray Purple Padres, Piscotty, Berrios Twins, just a little Meta Gold. Oh, hills, yeah. Montas, Trevor Brown, Giants, Cazos, Yankees, Altamonte, Royals, Duffy Twins, Trey Turner Nationals, Naquin Indians, Brito Blue Diamondbacks, Waldrop Reds, Cowart Refractor Angels, Duffy Astros, Sampson Reds, Darnell Sweeney Refractor Phillies, Darnell Sweeney Base Phillies, Malik Smith Braves, Eichhoff Phillies, Reynolds, Mets, Goodley, Diamondbacks, Ellington, Marlins, A.J. Reed, Astros, John Gray, Purple, Rockies, Mack Williamson, Giants, Rickard, Orioles, Brito, Diamondbacks, Deho Lee, Blue, Mariners, Colin Ray, Padres, and
Brian Ellington Purple Marlins. That's a lot of cards, yo. That's a lot of cards. Thank you, everybody. We'll get these right out.